Welcome back to Most Beautiful Ink. I got some Valentine's Day looks for y'all today. So you know what that means. That means sexy. Yeah, that's right. We're going to get all sexy on. We're going to slay. I have express. I have sequins. I have dresses and blouses from Windsor. I have a little bit of Target in the mix. And a few thrift store finds. I think you are going to love all these dresses, all these looks. So listen, sit back, relax. I hope you've got your wine because we're about to get into this haul for Valentine's Day. Stay tuned. Not your chick, not your boo, not your side piece, keep that too. I'm not your chick, not your boo, not your side piece, keep that too. Not your chick, not your boo, not your side piece, keep that too. I'm not your chick, not your boo, not your side piece, keep that too. This is the anthem. So for my first look, check out this Playboy leotard. This is a gift from baby girl, who's not a baby anymore. She is almost 23 now, but there you go. I love this leotard. I get so many compliments on this leotard when I wear it. I'll let you take a look at the back there. There you go. It's black, as you can see. It's got Playboy's logo all over it. So this is really, really sexy for Valentine's Day. Really for any time, but definitely this would be a great look for a date. I have my bandeau skirt. You know, ladies know this is very, very popular. Almost everybody has bandeau dress, skirt, top, matching top and bottom, jumper. They're very popular because they're very stretchy. Of course, they are very sexy, but they give you a little bit of support as well. This is actually an extra large, and I got this from, I don't even remember the name of that store. I think the name of the store is Cara. To me, I call Cara. Cara is one of those stores I call a hoochie store. Like I said in my previous hauls, I will definitely get some pieces from the hoochie stores. I'll get what I like, and then I mix it up with what I have and with pieces from other designers and other brands. Let me know what you think of this look and next look. To show another option for the leotard. Anytime, remember, monochromatic always works. Always works. It always looks so chic. But I'm just wearing a pair of express leggings. They're faux leather. I've had these leggings for a few years now, but express always makes another a pair every single year, every year. And they have all the different variations of their leggings and including their faux leather leggings. So this is just another way to wear this. You might want to throw a jacket on top. You may want to throw a belt on top of this. You may want to put a hat on. Just depends on what you like as usual. You know what I always say? Do what you like. Do what you like, boo-boo. And there you go. Next look. For my next look, again, this is express. This blouse is $64. I love this blouse. I think this is a very sophisticated grown-up. Only thing is I got the extra large. I wish I would have just gotten the large because, you know, some things run big, some things run small. But I think this is such a beautiful, beautiful blouse. So gorgeous. So gorgeous. It is not silk, but it is very silk-like. It can certainly pass for silk. I just want to show the details. Look at the buttons. Look at those buttons. Those are not buttons. Those are that's my diamond bracelet my husband gave me for my birthday. But look at the buttons. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. The sleeve. Look at the detail on the sleeve. It does have this little hook here, but I just feel like it's Valentine's Day, so why would I do that? Why would I do that if I go out on a date with my husband? Why deny him? I love this. I think it is so gorgeous. I think it is so gorgeous. And there's so many different accessories you can do with this. You can go for a more classy, more delicate pendant with a very thin, understated, barely even visible chain, which I love. I love that look as well. But then I feel like this is a little bit over the top. It kind of doesn't really go with the blouse, which is what I like. That's what I like. But here you go. I'm going to let you take a look at the back of the blouse. And I just put it on. I paired it with my bandeau skirt. Again, there you go. Comment below. Let me know if you like this look. I love it. This look, I would say, is classic Jamila Ballet. That's me, in case you don't know my real name. This look is classic for me. This is just such a... I love this. I love this look. I feel like it fits me, it fits my style, it fits my body, the colors and everything. Of course, red always pops. So for Valentine's Day, remember, if you're looking very grown and very sophisticated, oh, that is sexy. Oh, that is sexy. You don't have to have everything hanging out. You don't have to be showing everything. But also, you know, if I could actually make a knot there, I would. But this you can tuck in. I like it that way too. It has elastic all along the bottom. Okay, let me move on. I'm gonna move on. But I think you can tell I love this. Comment below, let me know if you like it as well. And this would be cute, really cute with jeans. With jeans too. All right, next look. Ladies, for this next look, I have Express. $78. Look at this blouse. It is, I feel like it's a fuchsia. The color is like in between fuchsia and red. It's got this zipper over here. Oh my gosh, I love this top. I love it. It's gorgeous. It's so gorgeous. And I just put it on with my leggings. I would absolutely wear this. I would absolutely wear this. I'm telling you, like, a lot of these looks, they're so beautiful. They are so hot. I mean, they're gorgeous. They're so gorgeous that I'm ready to go out. I'm really just ready to go out. But I'll let you look at this blouse up close. Obviously, it is off the shoulder. I probably should have gotten an extra large. My boobs are just, they're too much. They're too much for a large. But this is so gorgeous. I love this. This color. It reminds me of that disco spandex from back in the 70s. I don't know how many of y'all out there watching know what I'm talking about. However, if you were born when I was born, you know exactly what I'm talking about, honey. Disco was all about disco. If you've seen Staying Alive, you know exactly what material I'm talking about. They used to always have pants. They used to call them hot pants. They basically were leggings or they were shorts, but they were made out of this material. So I'm going to let you take a look at that material again. Oh my gosh. Oh. It's so gorgeous. This material is really so beautiful. This color, this fit, I just like. It's not just the material. The whole top, I love. I love off the shoulder now, especially now that I have what I thought I would never have. But yeah, let me know if you like this look. Okay, next. For this next look, this is Express again. I love this dress. This is $98. Obviously, it is faux leather. It is off the shoulder. I love, 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 love this dress. As you can see, look at that ruffle detail. The ruffle detail is so nice. It's so feminine, but because it's faux leather, it also is a little edgy at the same time. That off the shoulder is just sexy, and that's exactly what we want to go for Valentine's Day, of course. Just to give you a look at the fit there. This is a large. This is a large. So some things at Express run small, some things at Express run big. You know, Don't get hung up on the sizes. If you change sizes or if you think you've gone up a size, it's okay. It's okay. Just make sure that it fits the way that it complements you. That's all. If it fits in a way that complements you, it doesn't matter. It does not even matter what that label says. There you go. There you go. Please comment below and let me know. Are you feeling this dress? I am. I really, really am. Like, I feel like this dress can go anywhere. anywhere at all. And wait, let me just take a look at that length. So it is slightly above the knee. Slightly above the knee. I like this. I really like this. Alrighty, next look. So here's the next top from Windsor. I had a very hard time getting into this top because, as I've told you before, I am not part of the itty bitty committee. I am part of the legitty committee. So trying to get stuff fit in a way that I feel comfortable is extremely challenging. As I like to say, it's like being pregnant in your chest like all year long. That's it. There's nothing you can do. You can't put them down. You're not going to deliver nothing. Like, it is what it is. So I did my best. I tried the tape. Didn't really work out too well. I didn't like the way that looked. So I just put on my bra, quite honestly, and pulled the strap way down. Why did I pull the strap way down in the back? Because look at the back of this top. Okay, that's why. That's why I had to do that. But oh my gosh, so gorgeous. So gorgeous. Other than trying to struggle with the fit, that's my bra strap is pulled all the way down. Now they do have things that can hold, that will hold it and keep it down. Okay, I don't happen to have one of those on. I need to get one. But there you go. Look at the back of that blouse. It's gorgeous. Look at that rhinestone detail. It is so gorgeous. So pretty. It is extra sexy, extra pretty, and of course, that's what we want to do for Valentine's Day. And, you know, the fact that the bra is not quite doing what it needs to do, again, for Valentine's Day, if you're going out on a date, it's still fine. It's still fine. If you're going to work, no, I would say it's not fine. But on a date, sure. Absolutely. You still can't see it, so that's a good thing, and you've got your neckline is looking beautiful. Love it. I love it. It's something about that red. It's like we need to just wear more red all year long. But again, that's Windsor. This is Windsor. $32. Only $32. I'm liking this. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. This next dress is from Express. And what, this dress speaks for itself. She speaks for herself. Yeah, this is red, which is, it's dark, it's sequined, so it does look like it's almost a burgundy. I'm gonna let you take a look at that, those sequins up close, and the back up close as well. Look at that back. Look at the neck. Oh, look at that. The back is, as you can see, it's open, and the opening is pretty wide. So you want to make sure that you wear a bra that has wide set straps, or a foundation garment that has wide set straps. Let me show you what I mean. Hold on. These aren't wide set. But what I meant is, like, if you have a bra or an undergarment with a bra that has these type of straps that detach. A lot of strapless bras have these, obviously. And a lot of times they are made so that the straps are wide apart or wider apart than a lot of bras. So for this type of back, you would need that. You would need a specific, that specific type a bra so that your bra does not show. It's worth it. It's worth the trouble you have to go through to get the right bra, because look at that. That is just so, that is so gorgeous. So gorgeous. Look at that. $99. This is a large. Only thing I don't like about the fit is that I get the large so that it fits around my hips. My hips are about 46 inches. And then what happens is I got this part is, this part, I feel like I always have a little, actually it's not bad. Actually it's not bad, but it does feel a little bit loose to me. It feels a little bit loose. I still feel like actually on second thought, if I would have gotten a medium, it probably would have been, it might have been too tight, but you see what I mean? Look. Okay, so there you can see. There you can tell. It ends up being too big. It gives me too much room in other areas. Like it's perfect here, then I have too much room here. And so that can be altered, but no, actually to go down a size, then the whole dress would have been too small. Yeah, I think it would have been too small. So there you go. This dress is, it's just a phenomenal, beautiful, classy, elegant. You can go anywhere. It doesn't matter if it's a wedding. Doesn't matter if you're on a date. This really, you can wear anywhere. This is just an outstanding, beautiful, beautiful dress, beautiful color, the sequins. And remember I told you in my last haul, when I did my Marshalls haul, extra on a Marshalls budget haul, I mentioned that we are going into spring and summer soon. So for that upcoming season, there's going to be a lot of shimmer, a lot of fringes, a lot of sequins along with that shimmer. So remember that. And for your Valentine's Day look, it's just something that just always, sequins are always stunning. They're always stunning. You are always the one when you walk in the room with sequins where everybody goes, wow. I had a sequin express dress that I wore on my birthday back in 2000. I think it was probably 2018, maybe. Maybe 2018. It was a blue sequin dress. Again, that was express. At the time when I bought it, it was probably about the same, probably $99. Back then, it might have been a little bit more actually. And I had bought a size 10. And again, this is a large. If you have a hip measurement of 46 inches, a large is gonna be perfect. And I'm saying that to help you, because a lot of times when you go online and you look at that hip measurement, for me, I go by that because that's the widest part of your body and it's your largest measurement for most women. And the charts online are very, very confusing to me because I don't really understand how am I all of a sudden a 3X? Like, so then I'm hesitant to buy something that says I'm a 3X because their hip measurement, largest hip measurement on their chart is sometimes, a lot of these, you know, online stores, is 41 inches. And how is 41 inches is not large, by the way. It's not. It's like, it's kind of small, actually. I think it's kind of small, actually, because that's a woman who's like a size 6 or 7-8. But anyway, okay, there you go. I'm done with this dress. I love her. Okay, I'm moving right along. Next dress. So this dress, again, with my thrift store find, you've probably seen this in my previous haul. This thrift store find was less than 10 bucks. It is White House Black Market when I found it. It was brand spanking new, had not been worn. Somebody picked it up and missed out on a blessing, honey, because she never wore it. But I just wanted to show you, look, I wanted to style it with this blazer to show you another option. Just another option. There you go. And I had one more look I wanted to show. This, the fit of this dress is actually really nice. It's perfect. And the blazer. But Yeah, you could absolutely wear it like that. Absolutely. When you go out, say you're going out to a play, something like that. Throw something on over your dress, and then when you get there, of course, there you go. I would be remiss if I didn't show you this dress with my faux fur. And yes, I used this faux fur in a previous haul, but it matches the dress so perfectly. I had to go get it and show you this dress with the faux fur. Once again, when you get out the car, most women looking this delicious are not going to want to put a jacket on. So something like this, gorgeous, so gorgeous, so gorgeous and so easy. And not only that, when you get where you're going, after you sit down and have your seat, there you go. Oh, this thing, won't be needing her. Bam. And next look. So, this is going to be my final look for today because, so, I'm not going out like this. But like I said, you know, in keeping with my Valentine's Day theme, there you go. Some of y'all do want to go out. Oh my goodness, like Jesus Lord sexy. Okay, some of y'all do. Do you, boo-boo. But for me, this is more like home, celebrating Valentine's Day with my husband. Like I said, I promised I was going to show everything, no matter what it looks like. So there you go. Again, I'm not going out like this. I'm not going out like this. I tried the tapes. I tried to do it with a bra. Like, honestly, you know, this is the struggle. This is the freaking struggle for me and a lot of women like me who are just, you know, we just got legitties. We're not part of the itty bitties. We're part of the legitties. So it's a challenge. It's a challenge all the damn time. And for everybody who thinks they're so genius and they're like, oh, go to Macy's. Oh, go to Lane Bryant or whatever. I'm going to explain for the last time. I'm not a large woman with large bust. I am a small woman, small frame, large bust. That's very different. And my cup size is hard. It's incredibly hard. It's incredibly hard to find. It has to be a specialty shop. But anyway, I wanted to show y'all this blouse. You know, this is still a gorgeous blouse. I love it. I think this detail is just, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I still love it. The material is so nice. So nice and soft. This is Windsor. Only $35. I want to show you the back real quick. This is an undergarment, and I definitely would not wear it with this. But listen, you could. If you feel confident, if you love it, boo-boo, do you. There you go. Look at that detail. Look at the back. And it's got a nice little bow. It's really gorgeous. It really, really is. I'm just not going out like this. So listen, ladies, thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed all these pieces that I shared with you today from Express. The Express accessories. I'm going to talk about those more in the future, but please stay tuned. This is to be continued because I have more Valentine's Day looks, dresses, more Valentine's Day haul for you. Thank you so much. Listen, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. That way you can be noted and hit the notification bell so that you will be notified every time I upload a new video. I so appreciate your time today. The love of God in my heart is real. Love you so much for joining me. Remember, you already are your most beautiful self. Now walk in it. Bye. See you next time. Not your chick, not your boo, not your side piece, keep that too. Not your chick, not your boo, not your side piece, keep that too. Not your chick, not your boo, not your side piece, keep that too.